All right, here you go. Little nightmares too. Fuck. How do I? Oh, there we go. I gotta remember the buttons again. Why isn't she going? All right, there we go. I feel like if, oh my God, she's gonna come back, isn't she? Where is she going next? Ah! I don't know how to do this. I have to sneak. Oh my God. I have to sneak like this entire time. I'm gonna I can't really make noise. I feel like she's gonna catch me. We're gonna run and jump and run and jump into that thing over there. Into that window. She hears me. Hey, Gridora. How are you? I forgot the buttons. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Is it? Oh, R2. I'm good. I'm good. Scared right now. I need to get past this damn part. I think I have to climb that bookshelf, but I have to get there without her noticing me. When she's at the microscope, that's when I have to just jump. Quietly jump. Oh my God! Fucking hell! I hate this! I hate this! I hate this! Stop it! I hate this part. I wish I could just push open the door. Oh my God! This is where I need a freaking a heart rate monitor. Like, it's probably really fast right now. I gotta remember the buttons because I haven't played this since the other day. And when things like, when something scary happens and my adrenaline starts, like, I just forget the buttons. This is the part where I have to sneak to over here. He's about to go there. She's gonna go to the her song would be WAP. I should run and jump, but at that part, I feel like she's gonna know if she hears me. You never got to play the first one? The first one is cheap right now. Did you play this one? I am gonna play it after this one, I think. This part is annoying. She's like making a person out of the organs that, of the people she killed. So run is square, grabbing things are two. You love the first one. Run is square, grab is R2. Oh my god! I gotta run and jump into there. Oh my god, she didn't hear me! I know. Oh my god! I just had to press up on the analog stick. Hello. I hope everyone's having a lovely Wednesday. Thanks for all being here. Oh my god, why am I back in this room? Fuck, I'm about to- I have to like hit the all the- Holy shit! Okay, so I know what to do. Oh, oh my god! I didn't know he was gonna run up on me, damn it. I gotta hurry up. What the? How did I go flying like that? Yeah, I don't know how I like shot up in the sky like that. That was weird. I hate this sound. Ha! Ah! More than five times? Did you do another scream prediction? Oh god! I forgot the button again! Oh my god. Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! There we go. Off. Oh god! Oh my god! Motherfuck! Oh! My God. It's this fourth boy I gotta get. God. Taking this with me. Oh my God. Are you serious? Is that my friend? How do I get him down? We made it through that fucking annoying part. Come on, buddy, let's go. Come on. I'm streaming, babe. You're not sure you'd be able to play this. I'm using a controller. I think it's easier for this kind of game to use a controller. Alright, what is in here? Am I going to play DVD? After this, I plan on playing Conan Exiles. Do you play DVD at all, Angel? I bet I could die more than you, probably. I need to push this if we can. I need to get a key, so I need to go up here. I mean, if I could stream for longer hours, you know, I would. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I would, because, you know, I play a variety of games, and it's just hard to... Ooh, I need a weapon. It's hard to, like, play all the games I want to play with the amount of time that I get for streaming. do. Yeah, it's been a while since I played some Warzone, though. Oh god. Oh shit. Help me up, buddy. Everyone's mad about the new updates. I said WW what? Two? What's that game? With the zombies. Is that the game you're talking about? World War II? Oh, that's a game? Oh, it's an old game. Can I open this? Oh, do I push this? Okay. A piano. Will Diana get triggered? Yes. About what? Oh, Call of Duty World War II. Oh. I have, but it's been like since it came out, which was what, 2 years ago? A year ago? 2 years ago? It's a scary bitch. I hate this lady. She stopped playing. Where am I supposed to go? I can do it! Okay, we did it so far. Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Run, run, run! Run! That's bullshit. I'm sorry. Like, come on. I was... Okay. Get in! Jeez. Oh my god! No! No! Run! Run! Run faster! I'm trying to run! Oh my god! I don't like her. Please tell me we got out of that fucking building with that lady. How long is this woman's neck? It's pretty long. At least I got my friend out of there. A little wear and tear. Oh, I'm so silly. I forgot. Oh, there you go. I forgot that we can do that. That we can move it in any direction. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is from the first game, isn't it? Check the alley. Is that who you were in the first game? Is that person? Oh. Yeah, this is 6. Because I saw a YouTube video and they kept calling that person 6, I think. Or, it says it online. Oh, there's a new character in this one. I saw someone playing this one. They have like a hat. What is that hat? the observatory. Gauze, ace bandage. Oh, I'm like, I thought I was that character for a second. He just stepped on it like, fuck it. Is that an old dead person in that freaking chair right there? What is this, a jail? Oh, what a nightmare. This game is. Now they're leading the way, huh? I love how they're leading the way now. I think it's cute that they're barefoot. A flashlight, eh? Where to next? There's a door here. Something on there. Let me get one of these things. Yeah, we're gonna throw it on this. Oh no, it's that scene again. I have to go to the fucking TV when that happens. What's over here that I gotta figure out? It's a door that leads to something I'm about to be pulled out. Ugh. Could never make it to the door. This part requires more thinking. What's behind the door? Nothing? Oh. Ah, the damn elevator. Hopefully I find a key and things for the elevator, I guess. Oh my god, it's a morgue. It's an oven. Well, what's in there? Did I accidentally cook something I wasn't supposed to? Ugh. What's the point of this? Do I make a key? What's up there? I can't pick that up. What's the point of this basement? There's an oven down here. I don't know what else. Maybe there's something up here. Anything? Okay, look, the key is inside of the teddy bear. Okay, so we're gonna cook the teddy bear to get the key, maybe? Let me go get the teddy bear. There it is. Let's see if the key is inside the teddy bear. So cute. What's inside of the toy he's holding? There's not a key in that one. Oh my God, just sit right here. Whatever. Let's see if that works. My friend is holding that one. Like that. There's something inside that one. Yeah, that's the one. Okay, we're gonna cook this one to get the key out. Got it. I think it's so cute that his friend is holding a toy. He wants to cook that. There's something in that one too. The key! Why did he cook his friend? Okay, let's go, buddy. This drink I'm drinking, Game Fuel, makes me have to pee all the time. Okay, let's go, buddy. And it probably leads to, like, the parts for the elevator. Oh, no. Oh, there's another thing here. I think I could move one of these boxes, maybe? Alright. What am I to do? Oh.
Hi,
There. Wait, that looked like a... Then... I need to push... Yeah, why do these look like inappropriate things on the floor? Oh no! Something's moving and I don't like it. And I lost my friend. Ah! Where am I supposed to go? Oh god. Alright. What do I do with that thing? Give me something. That's not a weapon. Need to find like a weapon. How am I supposed to avoid this thing? Maybe I'm supposed to run from it. Okay, maybe I gotta run and jump here. Hello? How are you? Run! Run! I don't like this. I can run. Happy Wednesday to you. It's just trying to beat this game, I guess. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Oh my god! This game is gonna make me rage. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. How am I supposed to kill this thing? I have no weapons. Leave me alone! You got the first one? Yeah. I just jumped right into the second one. I'm probably gonna play the first one after this though. Oh look, it's that piece I need. Fuck you, you piece of shit hand. It's pretty fun, to be honest. Yeah, piss off. I need this for the elevators. Where the fuck am I, first of all? I'm gonna break open this door, I think. Yeah. Okay, I forgot to record this. Lord. I'm gonna start recording now. Fuck, and then, Alright, where's my friend? I'm back! Okay, so we gotta use the first elevator first. I think. Maybe to get another part. Oh my God, an electric chair? What's in here? That's where I came from. Oopsies. He doesn't like light, I think. He likes the dark. Oh, God! Oh, there's more of them. I don't like this. I wish I had like two flashlights. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I swear to God, if I have to do that again. Back up, bitch! I hate this part. We just need to turn the lights on. I supposed to go? Oh, duh. Okay. Is that not a spot to get into? Okay. I really did not like that. Hey, Reaper King. Are you? Happy Wednesday. Ah! Oh my God. Supposed to go here. I don't know. Ah! God, I hated this. Soaps. My heart is beating so hard right now. Oh, am I stupid? I think I can move this box of, actually, no. I can move this box. Yeah. Wait, what's under here? Is this where I came from? Dead body. I think this is just a place to get what I just got. Unless, like, Oh, do these things come to life in the dark? Oh my god! That's what it is. So he got off the chair, now I can use the wheelchair. I can use a fucking wheelchair. That shit took me so long. I forgot about the damn mannequins that can walk in the dark. Ugh. All right, I feel like I should save it here. I hate this part. I don't like this. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Ah! Alright. I'm saving this part because I hate these parts.